While not everyone may have the chance to enjoy an undersea adventure, the Greensboro Science Center is working to bring a bit of that experience to visitors through its aquarium.
The idea behind the aquarium was to do something very special for Greensboro, and we wanted to build the first inland aquarium in the history of the state of North Carolina. It is basically 23,000 square feet, designed on some very iconic animals that we knew people all want to see, and also talk about the conservation of those animals in very unique ways. So it kind of starts with the premise of an animal you would never expect to see in an aquarium, which is a fishing cat, an Asian cat, that you're like, why would that be in an aquarium? But the idea is a surprise factor, and also they're a highly endangered animal. Some of the iconic species we decided to go with were small clawed otters, another endangered species, penguins, which are probably one of the most popular animals here. Everyone identifies with them, and we've been very successful at breeding them here.
Yeah, playing with your wings.
Watching the penguins as they dive and swim through the water is always a crowd pleaser. But visitors also have the opportunity to encounter penguins up close through behind-the-scenes penguin encounters. Other exhibits are just as exciting.
An Amazon exhibit, an octopus exhibit, the stingray touch tank right next to me, which is extremely popular because it's very tactile. Our science pod 4 here, which is a laboratory where people can watch our aquarists and scientists behind the scenes doing their thing and making sure that, you know, their water quality is at the highest level. And of course, the most iconic exhibit here is right behind me with the shark tank. And that's the most expensive, most unique, and the highest density of species in the entire space.
And for visitors wanting to learn more about the animals and how the aquarium works, there are behind-the-scenes tours available.
We really like to show visitors what goes into the creating, the maintaining of an aquarium, especially so far away from the ocean. So when we have visitors in our behind-the-scenes experience, we start with food prep, taking care of the animals, but really taking care of the water. A highlight of a behind-the-scenes experience is going up on top of our shark reef. And that's so that we can see all of the animals and the huge size. You don't get that sense when you're in front of the window. And then we also talk about how they're fed, how they're maintained, how we can add animals in there safely, and how the dive program works.
For real science enthusiasts, interactive science pods with touch pads are stationed throughout the aquarium, giving visitors a chance to view videos and get more information about the animals. And soon the aquarium will have even more to offer.
We're adding 5,000 new square feet, adding 17 new smaller exhibits, but they're beautiful, lush exhibits focusing on the open oceans, the oddities of the ocean, and habitats from around the globe.
The aquarium has received an overwhelmingly positive response from visitors of all ages.
If you want a hands-on experience and you want to get your kids involved and turn them on to science, this is a great place to bring them. The things that they can do and look and see and touch and feel is going to turn them on to science for sure.
The kids love the sharks, and the penguins are so fun to watch too when they're playing around in the water. The kids love the penguins. It's fun and it's educational. I feel like it's just like this gem in Greensboro that we can come see animals and fish that we normally wouldn't be able to see, and the kids just love it.
And it's not just visitors from Greensboro who are enjoying the aquarium experience.
We're now drawing in visitors from all 100 counties in North Carolina, and through zip code analysis, we know we have visitors from all 50 states as well. When you come here, you really get a massive bang for the buck and a very intimate experience with animals, with staff, with volunteers. It really is unique in the state of North Carolina. People just want to come out here and have a family experience. They want to have time with mom and dad, grandma and grandpa, the kids, and not necessarily get too serious about it, but have interactions that are valuable, positive, while they're interacting with other creatures from all over the planet. The idea behind the aquarium was to do something very special for Greensboro, and we wanted to build the first inland aquarium in the history of the state of North Carolina.